Sunshine. It's a big day. Time for you to participate in your first hunt. I'll be guiding you from a distance and giving out some tips as you go. Are you ready to take on the elements? Okay then, let's get started, shall we? Would you mind stepping out of your cabin and taking in that fresh scent of nature? Good. Now let's get down to business. There should be some tracks nearby. Walk around a little, you should be able to find some. Gonna have to analyze this track if you want to know what kind of animal we're hunting today. Ho ho ho! The fabled white-tailed deer. A classic. Okay, so we know it's a whitetail. We don't have a license or a weapon for it yet. Would you mind marking this location on your map and then returning to the cabin? I'll get you the right license and weapon for when you get there. Okay, I think you're ready to go hunt that whitetail now. Oh wait, before you head out, I got you a little surprise. That's right, it's your very own hunting beagle. Why don't you go ahead and give the dog a name? That's an awesome name. Reminds me of my old border collie. Okay, so let's get back to those tracks. Check your map to find the marker you placed. There we go. Dog found the track. Good job. And you should praise them for doing a good job. This will increase their drive and make them more obedient. Now that you have your dog with you, you can instruct them to follow a trail from this track. If the dog is following the trail, they'll go to the next track and wait for your next instructions. Give it a try.
Good dog.
Okay, let's keep following this trail for a bit. I'm sure you'll run into something eventually. Hunting can be a slow game. You need to have nerves of steel and an incredible amount of patience. If you keep following the tracks, though, You're bound to run into an animal eventually. Stand. Why don't you get a little closer?
Good dog.
Okay, now all you have to do is climb into it. There you go. Now that you're in a stand, it's time to play the waiting game. You don't have to wait in a stand, but it gives you a nice vantage point and makes you less noticeable. Let's wait a bit more. My instinct is telling me something good is about to happen. There, a white-tailed deer. Don't shoot it just yet. You need to carefully plan your shot. Take a deep breath and aim for its vital organs. Wait for it. Wait for it. Find the blood trail. Don't forget to always memorize the location where you shot the animal. Straight off a bit, but there should be a blood trail where you shot it. Okay, take a good look at that blood. Now, just follow it or have the dog trail. Shouldn't be too far now. There it is. You did it. All you have to do now is bag it, bring it on back to the cabin.
Good job. Good dog.
Head back. You can use your map if you're lost. you hear that? It seems there's another animal nearby. It sounds like it's a moose, but you don't have a license for it, which means you won't be able to hunt it. It always pays to get multiple licenses for a region, so you can hunt more than one animal type at a time. Anyways, let's get back to that cabin. Now that you're at the cabin, all you have to do is claim the animal. When you claim a bagged animal, you can either trade it in for cash or make a trophy out of it. The choice is yours. Good job. You did great today. I think you're ready for your first solo hunt. I know you can do it. Just believe in yourself and be patient. Go back to your lodge. You're ready. Welcome to the hunting lodge. Here you can set up for your hunts and purchase any gear or companions you may need for them. Head over to the computer to access the store and claim your permanent license.
Thank you.
job.